A similar narration has been reported with another authority. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2411.